When the blood comes from the body, it is deoxygenated. And the process that will follow isn't very complicated. It's in need of oxygen, so the heart will let it in. And the heart will do its job, and that's a win. So it comes back to the heart, and now we start the fun. From the two vena cavas to the right atrium, through the tricuspid valve it goes, to the right ventricle it flows, and now it's set to go to the lungs. The purpose of the heart is to give us what we need, all the oxygen and nutrients indeed. If you take care of your heart, then it will do its part, and your heart will give you what you need. Through the pulmonary arteries, how it gets to the lungs, where it picks up oxygen to go to the left atrium. It's through the pulmonary vein that it goes to the atrium. And the good news is that we're almost done. Through the mitral valve it goes, to the left ventricle it flows, and the final goal is to get it out. Through the aortic valve it slides, into the aorta it glides. Now the blood is free to go along its route. The purpose of the heart is to give us what we need, all the oxygen and nutrients indeed. If you take care of your heart, then it will do its part, and your heart will give you what you need. The purpose of the heart is to give us what we need, all the oxygen and nutrients indeed. If you take care of your heart, then it will do its part, and your heart will give you what you need. And your heart will give you what you need. And your heart will give you what you need.